back.
Dude, we don't need to say we're back. They don't know that we left.
But that's so true. Nothing happened.
We didn't just have a drink circle. Poor guys.
Come on, knock my
shit. Aw, damn it! I wanted the dinosaurs.
Over. Fucking blow.
Oh my god, my RAM is such a piece of shit.
Dude, the RAM isn't a piece of shit.
Okay.
The RAM's amazing.
But it's
my bro.
These guys! He doesn't do shit.
Well, I'm killing him with penguins.
He's just fucking around.
Oh, I missed those coins.
I'm gonna get those coins.
No, fuck you. Fuck you.
I'm getting them right now.
No, dude.
How do you have a dinosaur?
I bought him.
I got him.
Good job, Jake.
Just kidding.
Good job, Eric.
Penguins! Come on, where's my penguins? Where are my penguins at?
Hey, Eric, don't shout quite as much.
Because we still have an army.
Oh, dude, he stole my dinosaur. No, he's fucking Panda. Panda.
Panda's fucking him.
Panda.
She's a hand. Duh. She's not real. Oh, man, you bitch. I can get you with an arrow, too. How does that feel?
Feels good.
Feels good, man.
Ow! He threw me.
Oh, double strike.
Oh, God. Strike. I'm so dead.
Oh, it's okay. I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, dude, Jake, someone can revive you.
I did.
You guys are
good job,
nice.
Jake.
That was like 2 minutes ago.
You guys are my homie.
Hey guys, we're gonna cut this part out, but for the sake of the recording, I'm gonna let the owl shit on me.
What the fuck, Eric? You totally took my coins. Those
dude,
my
Eric's coins. A fucking Jew when it comes to Castle Crash. Like, right now, he's more of a Jew than I was.
Eric's a fuckboy.
Ooh, never mind, I'm a Jew too.
Come on, man. I have shit.
Oh, I just stole your fucking...
You stole
Eric.
Everything. Come
no, on. I stole Eric's fruit. Oh it was kind of funny.
I'm getting kind of pissed, not gonna lie.
No, Jake, it was in revenge for him stealing your coins.
No, but it benefited you, not me. So it's not revenge at all. It's
oh,
just personal
dude, Jake,
game.
You definitely need fruit, dude.
Yeah, I know.
Here, break this tree.
Okay,
look,
can
there's
I have,
two cherries.
Can I have both those cherries? Yeah, Eric, you fucking...
Oh, look, get the apple, get the apple.
God, Eric, don't get the apple.
I'm taking the coins.
Yo.
Oh, damn it. No!
You
fuck
bitch.
You, Eric. We
level
gotta prevent
six.
Eric. No,
level,
level, level
three.
Damn it. I thought it said six at first, too. I'm not gonna lie.
I would've been pretty happy.
Glitch! Okay.
Dude, I just got a ruby.
That's sick.
Like, fucking Pokemon Ruby.
Like Ruby Tuesdays Ruby?
Ruby Tuesdays Ruby.
I haven't been Ruby Tuesdays since I was
a like Ruby. Or like that one thing that Rooster Teeth does Ruby, spelled with a W.
I don't know about that. I don't
even watch it, and I know what it is, but like, there's like something.
I think you're talking about roses?
Do
no,
roosters
Ruby.
Even have teeth? What the fuck?
No,
that's
the
whole
joke.
That's
the joke.
Oh that's the joke.
And it's like those joke denture things that fucking clatter at you. They're like,
yeah, that's the logo.
But you wouldn't know that, Eric, because you only watch the Yogg's cast like a little bitch.
Yeah.
I love
Let's
the
make
Yogg's
music about
you
penises.
Fucking,
I
Jay,
love
fucking,
the I love
fucking,
the Yogg's cast. Give us money.
Piece of shit.
Oh.
Hey,
Yogg's
cast, give us your British
penises.
Pounds.
Oh.
Yeah, give us your British pounds, Yogg's cast.
Oh, you know when there's only
dick.
One guy like that and you're healing someone, you should try to do a...
Oh, oh my god!
Uh-oh. It's so wet and sticky!
Fucking weirdos.
Dude, Jake, you don't have a fucking poop fetish?
No.
I thought it was cum.
That's gross.
Bukkake!
That's gross.
Oh, thank you, Owl, for bringing me food!
Why can't
don't you wish you had an owl now?
Oh, dude, there's a sword there.
Oh, is that a sword? I thought that was money.
Okay, honestly, what the hell is this?
What the hell is what?
This game.
It's Castle Crashers, Bob.
I mean, like, not literally, but figuratively. Like, what are we even trying to do?
Dude, we're fucking rescuing the princesses and we're bringing back the King's Crystal.
So it's a glorified Mario with crystal meth.
No, it's not, dude. Mario,
our princesses are in another castle.
Mario's
exactly.
A platformer, dog. This is a fucking, like, side-scrolling combat game.
I wish it was a platformer. I'd like to play Mario right now.
Dude, we should do that for one of our playthroughs.
Yeah, let's do it.
If you want to see us play Mario, like this video.
Like and subscribe. If we hit 50 likes, then we'll do it.
We'll do a lot of shit for 50 likes.
Yeah,
we'll I'll do anything.
I'll release a porn vid for 50 likes.
Oh, jeez, no, you won't.
No, I won't.
Yeah, you
our next, we'll out. Do a stream on
drunk
on
porn.
Fucking, yeah.
That's gross. Isn't all porn drunk porn?
Like oh, guys,
is.
Fun fact.
No, that turns me on.
Hey, fun fact. Okay. I was watching Top Gear the other day, and I learned that, I think Matt LeBlanc, his name is, he's the main character in the Night Moves video from Bob Seger. and
is that supposed to be a car movie?
No, it's like the music video. Yeah, Top Gear is a car show.
Well, see, but, when we're done with this video, I'll probably have lots of Top
Gear. Hey, Top Gear, give me some free stuff. But but so Matt LeBlanc is the he's like the hero.
LeBlanc means white.
Yeah, Jake, shut up. This is less. He's the main character, like the hero in the Night Moves video from Bob Seger's Night Moves.
Okay.
And
so he was like in his trailer, and one of the assistants is like, hey, Matt LeBlanc, Bob Seger wants to see you in his, dude, that guy doesn't have a head.
Okay.
And Bob Seger is like, the guy's like, Bob Seger wants to see you in his mobile, in his fucking trailer.
His trolley.
His trailer.
His trolley.
And,
He's I got like, the okay,
sure.
God damn it.
He's like, okay,
you
sure.
You have the owl.
And
honestly, the seahorse is
guys,
fucking
guys, I'm
pointless.
Telling you a story.
I'm trying to listen, but
Eric, shut the fuck up.
I'm trying to play the game.
Eric, shut the fuck up. I'm telling you a story. It's commentary, you
douche. Yo, honestly, you don't have to be mean.
No, I don't have to be mean, but he won't listen otherwise. He's like a dog.
I never listen.
Not really.
No, he's kind of like a dog. You have to have a stern voice.
You have to beat him to death.
You have to beat him with a newspaper.
Oh, God.
But so,
you gotta
anyway,
go totally Michael
anyway. Matt LeBlanc went to fucking
God,
Bob Seger's trailer.
Okay.
And he was like, alright man, so basically you're doing my video and it's gonna be awesome. And he pulled out a bottle of tequila and they downed the whole bottle of tequila before filming.
Hold up, hold up. Why can't I get the sword?
You have to press X to grab it.
I did though.
Square,
I mean.
We're playing with PlayStation.
Yeah.
We're playing with, DS4?
Oh,
okay.
DualShock
4.
That's right, okay.
Whoa, dude, what's that weapon?
It's a fucking...
It looks cool.
It looks like a fucking cloth.
It looks like anal beads.
I was about to say, it looks like anal beads or a dildo.
But
dude.
So, anyway, Matt... Bob Seger pulls Matt LeBlanc into his trailer.
Okay.
And they drink a whole bottle of tequila before the video when filming starts.
That's
and Matt LeBlanc is fucking drunk off his ass on tequila when during filming.
Yep.
So if you watch the music video, he's just drunk the whole time, and it's pretty funny. And he also did the same thing for a Tom Petty video too. He was drunk the whole time.
Which
well,
Tom Petty video?
I don't know which one.
I don't
know which
one.
What?
No,
dude.
He totally ripped
die,
off.
Go to hell.
He totally ripped off Johnny Thunders.
Jake,
what?
Not gonna lie, it's kind of sacrilege to say you don't like Tom Petty.
I don't give a fuck, dude. I can have my own personal opinions.
Hey, dude, I'm not saying you can't have.
Well, you just said it was sacrilegious, so I'm kind of taking that offensively.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, dog.
Don't worry about it. I don't take that personally.
Alright, dog. I didn't mean to, like, actually mean
Ben knows
sacrilege.
How to revive a motherfucker.
Yeah, dude.
Except even though I'm fucking wasting it on burning.
Yeah, Jake, I'm sorry for saying it was sacrilegious.
No, honestly, I don't really take offense to that.
Tom Petty's really good, though, in my opinion.
He has a couple good songs, but he totally did rip off some artists.
Dude, I like Free Falling.
That's the song you ripped off.
Is it?
Yes.
What's the song that was ripped off?
Honestly, it was Johnny Thunders, and I'm pretty sure... Oh my goodness, I can't remember the song name.
Hey, Johnny Thunder and Tom Petty, give us free stuff.
He's dead. They're both dead.
Well, give us free
Tom
stuff.
Tom Petty's alive!
Well, that's because Tom Petty's a fucking bitch.
That's because he ripped off Johnny Thunder's life, too.
That's true. He probably killed him.
Oh shit, dude, he took his life force. He was like,
Oh yeah, level 7.
Oh dude, nice.
Like, Tom Petty's new album's pretty good. Hypnotic Eye.
He's still making
he probably
music.
Ripped off the gorillas for it.
I have one of his guitar picks in my room. One of the ones he used.
Like, his personal guitar
picks? One of the
ones he
used at
how
a concert.
Eric,
that that's
really
cool.
Yeah,
you have lots of cool shit, dude.
Dude, I went to concerts as a
dude,
child.
Dude, I love cool shit. Cool shit's really cool.
Oh, look at all that load.
Dude,
yeah! Final Q!
Dropping loads. Yeah, baby. I'm
trying to kill that bird.
Oh, shit. We gotta get in. We gotta get inside.
Hope I get the
shit
deer.
I got dibs on the shit deer.
Dude, you don't pick the shit deer. The shit deer picks you.
That's so true.
As is with life.
Such is life. It is known.
Such is life in communist Russia.
Oh,
I got
Eric
it.
Got the shit deer.
Yeah.
How do I even go around things? Do I jump with X?
You jump with cross.
I just died.
You jump with cross.
Jesus.
Okay, I'm trying to follow this guy. Oh god, so much focus.
So follow the deer that doesn't have a person on it.
Okay.
Because he knows what he's actually fucking doing.
So he knows what he's doing.
We don't.
And, like, there are doors and shit, and he tells you where to go, basically. See?
Since
Eric didn't follow him, he died.
I followed him pretty goddamn closely.
You didn't follow him well enough.
Well, at least I'm shitting, so, fuck you, man.
Dude, you did get the beacon of fucking life, but still. Usually, so if you play this game on single player, the shit gear is like a beacon of living.
Yeah.
You know, he like tells you where to go. You just follow the trail
of
shit.
Damn it.
Like, if you get the shit gear, you're basically set for life.
Yeah, dude, basically.
It's like the golden goose and fucking the beanstalk or whatever.
It's a golden goose. It's a goose like
golden
yeah,
egg.
So honestly, I was kind of right.
You were kind of right.
Everybody
was
kind of right.
Dude,
can we
so
all
true.
Just be friends?
Why can't we be friends?
I've been trying to be friends, but then
God
said
damn
I was sacrilegious.
I died.
You're just jealous because you didn't think of that word for me.
Follow the shitting deer.
Follow him. He's like a beacon.
I didn't even realize where I was for a second.
Yeah, dude. Dude, Jake, we're like the Hulk right now.
Yeah, we
look
are.
Our color scheme.
Oh, look at that bitch. He can't even get us. We're 2 OP.